And we are underway in him to decide to stick around for a bit longer. Nice from Di Maria into the area, Higuain, and what a stop by Buffon.
Practice all the time, but this ball from Di Maria is sensational. It's a big mistake from Florenzi, who just allows Higuain to get in behind him. But again, that quality of the ball from Di Maria, in my mind, has been Argentina's best player. And Buffon thought that it was going to go near post, but he still...
The November performances for Italy were not friendly. Ball played square into the middle. Insigne!
Oh.
And how did he miss? Beautiful ball from Immobile. And Insigne pings it off the support stanchion.
Phil, it's a shocking ball here from Paredes. Argentine midfielder, take a look at this. What is he thinking with this ball? It's a blind pass. There's two Azzurri players in the vicinity. Not sure why you'd ever try to go back to the defender in that position. But from this, from here, surely Insigne's got to do better, at least putting it in between the pipes. Does he lose his plant foot as he's going to ground? Take another look at this. Oh, it's absolutely shocking
that he's being compared to, because positioning, not so much in where to be, but how he gets there. And now maybe a chance the other way. Dropping it back for Banega, drags through two, gets it back on the pass, left foot low, beats Buffon, top of the box. And the goal has broken the ice as Aver Banega finally puts it in the net.
A string of 1-2s here for Argentina, and Aver Banega just passes this one into the bottom corner. It's all smiles from Agüero and Messi. No, Messi, no problem at the moment, as it's Banega who just came on as Jorginho gets dispossessed, just trying to do a bit too much, not getting rid of the ball quick enough with three Argentines ready, not able to get that standing challenge in the way to win the ball back, and pays the ultimate price. Lovely 1-2 there. Lo Celso with the return ball, and then a lovely diagonal shot from Banega. So good when he does make his way forward outside the box. Those quick feet.
Couldn't tell who the first give and go was with, but the second one in tight space. Maybe the sign of a team that's starting to peak. They steal it away and go the other way. Higuain help left and right. Draws the attention, dishes for Lanzini! Oh, what a goal! Freezing Buffon and burying it near post. A debut goal. And he brings out the hammer.
With everyone forward for Italy, that defense stretched. A 3-on-2. Higuain with options to either side as he's going on the break. Lanzini's off to his left. He plays it in perfectly, but look at this hesitation right there. The hesitation just to try to get Buffon to cheat to one side, and then he tucks it near post. Think Buffon was looking for that ball to go across goal. But that hesitation right there, it's terrific work from the West Ham attacking midfielder.
And what is Rugani doing?
Well, he's thinking that the shot's coming first time. And he was bamboozled just like Buffon. What a goal and what a way as one of those fringe players.